Good morning, children. Good morning, Makra. In the last class, we learned about an adjective of quality and an adjective of quantity. Right? In Kalutvi Hindi class, ali, an adjective of quality, an adjective of quantity. Right? Ivattu, em kalona informal letter writing. Informal letter writing means the letters which we write to our friends, our relatives, our parents, grandparents, and so on. Okay? And how to start the letter, what all matter has to be there, that we will learn in this letter writing. Okay? Why the letter writing is important? Because sometimes what happens, we are staying in our place. Means I am staying in my place, that is Mudhol or Belgavi, and you are staying in your place, and then our relatives, my grandparents and my relatives, my cousin sister, my cousin brother, they stay in Hubli, they stay in Bangalore, they stay in Davangere. So I want to tell them so many things in details. That time, sometimes I cannot speak everything in the phone, because many people will be surrounding us. They may listen to us, our talks. It may get disturbed and I may not get proper words that time to express my feeling. So when I write the letter, I feel very nice, right? Same for that, we have to learn informal letter. Not only I. Here I am using myself. I feel it doesn't mean only I. Everyone feel nice when we express ourselves to our close ones. For example, our grandparents. There are many things which we want to share with our grandparents. Like how we enjoy in our school. How we enjoyed our picnic when we went with our friends. Everything we cannot speak over the phone. Right? That time if we write the letter, they also feel nice to read that letter. The same way we have many things to share with our cousin, brother or sister. Like in my school, we had been to our picnic. I enjoyed this. I ate this. We had seen this. We have taken many photos and many things we like to share. So that all, how to share with our grandparents, friends, cousin, sister, brother. And sometimes we want to tell some important things about my studies to my uncle who is in Bangalore or who is in Chennai. And I want to tell some important things about my job. That time I can tell them through the writing. This will give more attraction and it will bring the relations to closer. Okay, nowadays when the phone is introduced, after the phone is introduced, we have reduced writing letter. We are just sending some messages or we are talking over the phone. But the letter writing gives immense pleasure. Means it gives so much of happiness which will bring our relations to very close to our heart. Okay, so let us see how to start letter writing. Okay, so informal letter. Here I am writing a letter to my grandparents. Whom? To my grandparents. I want them to come to my school annual day where I am going to perform a dance. For that I am inviting them. Okay, so let us see how to start. First, we have to write my name. Who is writing the letter? In informal letter, first here the form means the address of a writer, that is from. I am writing letter, so here whose name will come? My name, right? Neelam, and then my address where I stay, that is second stage, Sadashiv Nagar, Bangalore. Okay, so here first my address will come, and then here the greetings. Here, when we are writing to our grandparents, our friends, our aunt, uncle, we can use dear. What we can use? We can use the word as dear. Dear means atmiyare. In Kannada, atmiyare means who are very close to our heart. Dear grandmother. Okay? Or else, if I want to write to my grandparent, grandfather, I can write grandfather here. Here, when I am writing to both, ನಾನು ಯಾವಾಗ ಇಬ್ಬರಿಗೂ ಬರಿತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ ಅಜ್ಜಿ ಮತ್ತು ಅಜ್ಜನ್ಗೆ ದಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ವಾಟ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಡೂ ಡಿಯರ್ ಗ್ರ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಪ್ಯಾರೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಸೇ ಡಿಯರ್ ಗ್ರ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಪ್ಯಾರೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಹೌ ಆರ್ ಯು ಆಲ್ ಓಕೆ ಹೌ ಆರ್ ಯು ಆಲ್ I am doing fine here. Okay, I am doing fine here. I missed you both. Missed you both on Ganesh Chaturthi. I missed you both on Ganesh Chaturthi. Recently, the festival has passed. Which festival that was? Ganesh Chaturthi. So, how I started? Dear grandparents, how are you all? ನೀವು ಹೇಗಿದ್ದೀರಾ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನು ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದ್ದೀನಿ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಫೈನ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇನ್ ಐ ಮಿಸ್ ಯು ಬೋತ್ ಆನ್ ಗಣೇಶ್ ಚತುರ್ಥಿ ನಾನು ಗಣೇಶನ ಹಬ್ಬದಲ್ಲಿ ನಿಮ್ಮನ್ನು ತುಂಬ ಮಿಸ್ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡೆ ಓಕೆ ಓಕೆ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ದ ಬೋರ್ಡ್ ವಾಸ್ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಸೊ ಐ ರೇಸ್ಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಐ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ ಹಿಯರ್ ಓಕೆ ಐ ಮಿಸ್ ಯು ಆನ್ ಗಣೇಶ್ ಚತುರ್ಥಿ And then what I will write about my annual day now, right? So now in my school we are practicing for In my school, we are practicing for our annual gathering. What is it? Now, in my school, we are practicing for our annual gathering. Okay? ಅಂದ್ರೇನು ನಾವೀಗ ನಮ್ಮ ಶಾಲೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಶಾಲೆಯ ವಾರ್ಷಿಕೋತ್ಸವದ ತಯಾರಿನ ನಡೆಸಿದ್ದೀವಿ ಓಕೆ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆನ್ 27th ಆಫ್ ಅಕ್ಟೋಬರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆನ್ 27th ಆಫ್ ಅಕ್ಟೋಬರ್ ಅಂದರೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಶಾಲೆಯ ವಾರ್ಷಿಕೋತ್ಸವ 27th ತಾರೀಕಿನಂದು ಇದೆ ಸೊ ಐ ವಾಂಟ್ ಯು ಬೋತ್ ಟು ಕಮ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸೊ ಐ ವಾಂಟ್ ಯು ಬೋತ್ ಟು ಕಮ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ join with us for the function ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ನಾನು ನೀವಿಬ್ರು ಬಂದು ನಮ್ಮ ಜೊತೆ ಈ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಈ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮದಲ್ಲಿ ಪಾಲ್ಗೊಳ್ಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಆಶಿಸ್ತೀನಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ waiting for you both. ನಾನು ನಿಮ್ಮಿಬ್ಬರಿಗೋಸ್ಕರ ಕಾಯ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತೀನಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಕನ್ವೇ my regards to uncle and aunty. ನನ್ನ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ, ನನ್ನ ಚಿಕ್ಕಪ್ಪ ಮತ್ತು ಚಿಕ್ಕಮ್ಮನಿಗೆ ನನ್ನ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರಗಳನ್ನು ತಿಳಿಸಿ. ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಕನ್ವೇ ಮೈ ರಿಗಾರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಟು ಅಂಕಲ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಂಟಿ. ಓಕೆ, just a minute children, convey my greetings. Okay, and then I hope you will come, I hope you will come with I hope you will come. ಅಂದರೆ ನೀವು ಆದಷ್ಟು ಬೇಗ ಬರ್ತೀರಿ ಅಂತ ಅನ್ಕೊಂತೀನಿ. ನಿಮ್ಮ yours loving, ನಿಮ್ಮ ಪ್ರೀತಿಯ, and your name. What we gave there, first name, our name, right? So here our name. Okay, so in this way we have to write the letter to our grandparents and our friends, our uncle, our aunt. If we are in the school, if we are in the hostel, we can write it to our parents. In many times what happens in the school, hostel or in the college, they don't allow mobile phones to use for the longer time. That time what we can do, we can write the letter to our family members. Okay, hope you understand this. What you all will do, you all will write this letter on the part of grammar in your English notebook, on grammar part, after the an adverb of quality and quantity you have to write that heading as informal letter writing and date and then letter writing. Okay, what should be the after informal letter you have to write letter to grandparents, letter to grand